It's 6/44/8/12/2010, and as you can see, the lawn is coming back where it's been sprinkled, finally.
With anyone that walks in here, ask Lynn, Karen, anyone else. You're the one I have a problem with. If you got everything you need, then please leave.
Do you have
everything you need?
Maybe, but I'm done talking to you.
No, there's no talking. Submit it in writing. That's what our lawyer said. Submit it in writing,
who is your
please.
Lawyer? Give me his name and
give me yours.
Give me yours.
And I'll give it. Mine will be back again.
Will be? Who is he? Exactly.
If you're not going to tell me mine, I'm not going to tell
you. I asked you first, and you didn't even give me that courtesy. Why would I tell you now?
But I also...
You're lying. If
no,
you're done,
I'm not
please
lying.
Leave.
I'm not...
If you have all your questions answered, please leave. Otherwise, you're trespassing now.
You know what? You have been
scolding
me on the phone over and over
again. That's great. I have a...
That's great.
Are you done?
But
please leave.
But why does the water turn on?
Are you done? Please leave.
Because it's leaking.
Because if I turn it on, did you not hear me? I spent 4 hours cleaning up a fucking geyser down there. There's a big hole where I had to hold the hairdryer to dry it. Do you not see there's a sprinkler system in there?
You said it was only dripping.
Did you not look at the hole or the fact there's 5 feet of water in a tub? Please, if you are done, go. We are stressed the hell out, and I can't bathe my grandmother right now. The more you're here, the more I'm not getting a plumber.
Well, I'm going to go talk to him.
That's great. That's all I want is a plumber. So standing here is irrelevant. It's a waste of time.
Perhaps I'll have him call you, okay?
All right.
Very good. That's great.
And how it's going to work out.
You're